if you would take the myth of Orpheus and Eurydice, you can tell the whole story in 100 words or less. And yet it contains incredible resonant power when you start looking at it, because it contains this this great fable about love, art, and death. And you can look at it optimistically, and you can say that it means that love, through the agency of art, is able to pass beyond the gates of death. Or you can look at it pessimistically and say that death, in spite of the power of art, destroys love.